Welcome to 1979. Pretty wild, huh, man?
Yeah.
Isn't this too unreal? You know, if I had my act together, I would have tried to videotape this. And maybe get a grant from some anthropological society. I did get one grant. It was just enough to pay for the film, though. Photographing my penis at different times of day. You know, like that French guy did in paintings of haystacks where the light shifted and changed during the course of one day. I mean, I figured haystacks? Why not?